Hi. Welcome to inspireui. Many clients ask us that, how to help Windows users can build the iOS app without Mac? So we have developed the FluxBuilder 1.4.0 to support the build on cloud feature. This feature helps users to build the app on both iOS and Android without installing the environment. And helps Windows users can build the iOS app without Mac. Let's go. This is my app based on FluxStore multi-vendors app. To see how to create your app with FluxBuilder, please refer to the FluxBuilder number 3 video that we describe in the description below. There are two important things before building, please remember. First, make sure you have installed the required plugin to sync your data with the app. Go to our guide. This is the guide of the required plugins. For these apps, remember to install and activate Store API. The same for other apps. Second, remember to copy the Google service file to the source code of FluxStore or FluxNews that you have bought and downloaded from the Kadekanyan. To build an iOS app, copy this file to the iOS folder. To build an Android app, copy this Google service file to the app folder. About the guide to create the Google service file, we describe in the description below. In the next version, we will support updating this file directly on FluxBuilder. Now continue to build on cloud. Select Build. This is the build on cloud feature that build on our server. This is the old feature, we usually call it is auto build, that build on your laptop. If you are using Mac or you only want to build the Android app, we recommend you to use the auto build for more stable. Now, come back to the build on cloud. Select the cloud. Select the source code of FluxStore or FluxNews app. Please do not use special characters or space in the folder name. It should be in English. Click Apply Config to save your website URL and all customized features to the source code. Click Apply Design to save all your customized design to the source code. Now select IPA, APK, or App Bundle to build. You can build one by one, or build both IPA and APK at the same time. Or build both IPA and App Bundle in the same time. But we recommend you to build one by one, for more stable. Now I try with IPA first. Copy your app bundle and paste here, then press update. About the guide to create your bundle ID, we describe in the description below. If you already have a certificate file, please click here to refer to it. And input the password here. If you do not have it, please click Create a Certificate button. There are 4 steps. And this is the guide. Click the Create and Download button to create the certificate signing request file. Save to your local. then go to Apple Developer. We will select the certificate signing request file at step 1. Now download the distribution file. Go to FluxBuilder. In step 4, we will upload the distribution file that we have just downloaded. Please wait for it to save your certificate. In this part, input your provisioning file and provisioning one signal file, if any. To create the provisioning file, go to the previous site. Please take note this expiration date. Input your bundle ID here to find quickly. Select the option that has the same expiration date. Now download the provisioning file. Continue to create the provisioning one signal file. Select the one signal item. Input your API information about the guide to create API keys for App Store Connect API we describe in the description below. Input API, key ID, and API, issue ID. Fill in the name of your app, app version, and build version. Choose an app icon. It should be the PNG or JPEG image file. Click Upload Information and wait until you see the Upload Data Successfully message. Click Submit Build. When the build on our server is finished, you will receive an email with the app. And now you can go to do other works. Now we continue with building the APK or app bundle. Select Build. Select Cloud. select the source code of FluxStore or FluxNews app. Please do not use special characters or space in the folder name. It should be in English. Click Apply Config to save your website URL and all customized features to the source code. Click Apply Design to save all your customized design to the source code. Now select APK or App Bundle to build. Copy your app bundle and paste here, then press Update. About the guide to create your bundle ID, we describe it in the description below. Input your key store here. If you do not have it, click Create Key Store. Input a string to the key password and store password text boxes. They must be the same and at least 6 characters. Then select Create. Fill in the name of your app, app version, and build version. Choose an app icon. It should be the PNG or JPEG image file. Click Upload Information and wait until you see the Upload Data Successfully message. Click Submit Build. When the build on our server is finished, you will receive an email with the APK or App Bundle file. So this video we have shown you the build on cloud feature that will build on our server. Besides that, you can use the auto build feature that builds on your laptop. This feature is available for the extended license. That's all. Let's subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get new videos for free. Thank you.